space is a learned behavioral pattern through a man-made concept of 3D third dimension. Space is the physical realm called Earth. To understand space is to understand self. To understand self is to go in between the between to the core of being. The core of being contains the four bodies of being in 3D third dimension. The four bodies of being equals the mental body, the physical body, the emotional body, and the spiritual body. Being equals human being. The four bodies of being are in the holographic or umbilical cord that is attached to the matrix. The matrix is infinity. To learn how to understand infinity is to understand how to access the bodies of being in the holographic or umbilical cord. Through each connection it is called energy. Energy is the fundamental mechanics of connecting self with self. When a person of learned behavioral patterns repeats the same pattern over and over, then a person does not understand the fundamental mechanics of energy. The person that understands that space, which is in between the core of being, is the key to knowing the space, and it is only a state of being. Space is one moment in time of a choice to connect to self or to go a different direction. The person that understands space will understand it is a state of mind of how one connects. Life is easy if you let it, and hard if you make it. If a person makes life hard, it simply means that one understands, one to be separate from a person, place or think. To be separate is only assuming one is different through the human five senses of connection. Example, humans assume that they are different through the mindset of they act or think differently than I do, simply by seeing through one's eyes. Seeing is simply a perception of a human sense. This is a learned behavioral pattern of a man-made concept. Humans have two visions. One is through the human body part of eyeballs that send signals to the brain through neurons. That is the observer part of being human. The other one is through the third eye, which is located between the eyebrows. This is the seventh chakra, which also sends signals to the brain through holographical neurons. The holographical world is the space that most humans have closed themselves off to. By closing themselves off to the holographical umbilical cord, it is closing themselves off to self. Due to the fact that self has separated self from self. That is the separation of space. To access this space is only through love. Love is the fundamental mechanics of self-connecting self through mind/body/emotion/spirit into one love, self-love. Self-love is simply loving self through the space that is contained in the core of being. Self-love is the understanding that all and everything is one equals one love. Reconnecting self to self is through understanding that self is connected to self, by understanding self as one. Separation is only the state of mind. Equals is one in the same. The observer is seeing humanized self, as others see you. You seeing you through others' eyes is being the observer. The person that can be the observer and observer is then self-aware. To be self-aware is then in the fundamental mechanics of the holographical umbilical cord and knows the inside of the tentacles that are attached to the matrix. The tentacles are the fractals that are the connection of energy. The energy in the space is the energy that flows through everything, and that energy flows throughout all dimensions. Space is between every molecule in 3D third dimension. To understand the fundamental mechanics of space starts with energy. Space has energy. Love is energy that is in between the core of being. The love wave is letting the flow of energy flow through man-made concepts of limitation. Release the limitation and you will release the energy of the love wave through the space of all. You will then receive the love that you deserve, because you are then learning to love yourself, and you are connecting to yourself. To connect is through reconnecting the space that is in between the core of being. Light and love.